In production-critical markets like mining, marine, construction, agriculture, and forestry, every moment of downtime has huge cost implications. Flint Hydraulics understands the urgency, and we know the secret to getting you back up and running quickly and economically. The usual holdup is correctly identifying the hydraulic pump or hydraulic motor you require. Hydraulic manufacturers don't make it easy. They tend to use long engineering codes, each character identifying some aspect of the component's configuration, such as pressure settings, port locations, and special features. Because these codes get so tedious, manufacturers also assign a shorter assembly ID number to the same component. But these numbers don't always tell the full story. The ID tag may be damaged or incomplete. It may be off a unit that has been altered from the original. Or various parts of the engineering code may be proprietary to a specific hydraulic manufacturer and therefore indecipherable. Additionally, many heavy equipment manufacturers such as Cat, Case, and John Deere put their own proprietary part numbers on these units, often making it difficult to determine a correct model code from that number alone. Flint Hydraulics has been cross-referencing numbers like these for more than 40 years. Our database includes more than 10,000 OEM part numbers. Chances are we've already cataloged what you need. With a little more information from you, we can find out and forgo the arduous task of chasing down incomplete data and deciphering proprietary model codes. We will ask you for a picture of the component's ID tag showing both short assembly number and long model code, pictures of the hydraulic component from the top, left and right sides, shaft end, rear view, and bottom, the serial number as well as other codes and markings, the original equipment manufacturer, such as Caterpillar, John Deere, or Case New Holland. The machine type, for example, skid steer, dozer, or tractor. The machine model, for instance, 580D or 650J. The machine manufacturer's part number for the hydraulic pump or motor, which will often get you a better, not a more expensive, price. And the machine manufacturer's exploded view of the components and installation. You won't always be able to provide all of this information, but the more you can supply, the faster we can correctly identify your hydraulic pump or hydraulic motor. Our customers have grown to rely on Flint Hydraulics for both hydraulic pumps and motors, and our technical expertise to back them up. Call us today at 901-794-4884 or email sales@flinthide.com, and let's get you back in business.